Starting today, NASA will be conducting field research above the I-95 corridor. You may see NASA's four-engine aircraft flying above 95 from D.C. to Baltimore. The plane is an airborne science laboratory. Students from Howard University and other minority-serving institutions are participating in the NASA field research campaign for the next 12 days. It just sounds so